Here we are, another Tuesday, back down the gym. I say the gym, look at that. Pretty much my gym. But we'll see how we do. Felt a bit rough yesterday after I finished training. Felt a bit rough at the weekend. And not feeling too bad now, but hopefully I can get some work on the 50s. Not so bad, a bit of a wobble halfway through there. 15's a good start. Here we go, so already onto the last set of flat work. Three sets does seem better than four. Hopefully the elusive 13th rep won't escape me. Already up on the previous two sets, so I won't be surprised if I do have my usual dying fade out. But we'll see how we go. A bit of AC/DC for change probably helps, rather than that nonsense they had the other week.
Okay, we'll see what we can redeem out this last set of incline dumbbells. Stop me blinding, in fairness, I did spend most of last night between about 3 and 11 on the toilet. So with that in mind, it's probably a too bad a session, I can't expect to work miracles. Here we go then.
Right, spit no cigar. I was a little bit down on last week. A little bit down on the first three sets of last week. So it's a bit disappointing, but can't say I didn't try. Thank you. Right, that'll be for chest. 40 minutes, done and dusted, well ahead of schedule.